Fox Wow here, Michael Fox, doing a little live streaming here of the World of Warcraft live boxing. So making sure that we're getting live feed here. We are. Been a rather tedious weekend for me thus far. Let's put it this way. I spent the better part of the weekend fighting with my computer to get my Razer keyboard working. The Microsoft update that I've been, Windows update that I've been putting off for so long finally got through. And it seemed pretty okay at first, but then I noticed there was some problems with the mouse. And also with the keyboard not performing the way it should. Let's put it in play here. Now, updating the drivers pretty much took care of the mouse issues, but the keyboard issues remained. And I rebooted and I lost complete control of my Razer keyboard. And that's where the fight started. I'm going to take the boat to what's his face? Up here, Dragonflight. You could just fly, but I'm not in the mood right now. Just fly. We'll take the boat. Anyway. So it's kind of fun seeing the turtle being led by a carrot. So luckily I've got spare keyboards galore, and I tried plugging the second keyboard in, and it was having similar kind of issues until I restarted. Well, actually I had to completely shut down the computer and boot it up with the extra keyboard to get it to work. Tried the same thing with the Razer keyboard and it didn't work at all. So I tried to track down problems, I tried to do some troubleshooting. And the bottom line is, I'm using the spare keyboard right now. And my question is, did a failure in the keyboard, hardware failure in the keyboard, coincide with the Microsoft update, Windows update? Or did the Windows update destroy my keyboard? Either way, it's not working out for me. Oh, come on, man. That was really odd. Okay. Especially since the others are just fine. My question is she still there? She is, okay. So we're headed towards Dragonlight. We could actually probably do some quests there. So I've had a fun weekend. In fact, it wore me out to the point where I didn't feel like streaming much. So costs are not ready for someone who's only level 70. Or exactly level 71, yes it is. Or go. But my Nothan is almost there. And he's only halfway there. I'm in your salad, by the way, I apologize after. That depends. Alright, so let's go ahead and just go up here. We're going to go to the flight path for the Horde and Dragonbite. First one, anyway. We could have flown there to begin with, but I would rather have taken the boat. Anyway, how are you doing? I suppose I've been worse. Car's acting up a bit on me again. I went to see Wonder Woman today. Good movie. Bittersweet ending. A rather unexpected ending, in fact. But I won't say what it was. And on the way there, the car why are we getting attacked by convoys? Car there was very, very sluggish. Wouldn't get past 2,500 RPM and 45 miles an hour. And the strange part is, on the way back, it was behaving as it had been before that. You know, even at 2,500 RPM, it was getting 55 miles an hour, so I don't understand that a bit. And then again, there's a lot I don't understand about the car. It's got to be an electrical system problem. Because it's got an Integra engine and a 95 Civic body. And 95 Civics were not fuel injection and yada yada yada, and so it's wired differently than you might expect. I'm sure that accounts for most of the problems with the car. In other words, it's hot-wired, basically. well, not hot wired, but as Scotty put it, it's wired like a Christmas tree. So we're going to be going into battle with it. Now, my car has been a battle by itself. Why do I do it? I like being able to drive. And with my budget, I can't afford anything else. Problem is, I'm spending a lot of my budget on repairing the car. What can I tell you? Yeah, I definitely miss the mechanical feel of the Razer keyboard. Don't get me wrong, this keyboard's fine. It works at least, but it's that feel. He did. Okay. So he got it to 71. Just have to wait for Landlothen to catch up, or not, no, Kugorn. Yeah, wake up. And also the computer, for whatever the reason, is running very hot. And you might be able to hear the fan in the background. And that's almost certainly the update that's causing that. So, I'm not real happy with Microsoft right about now. Try rolling it back, but it's not possible without reinstalling Windows, which I might do. I might just do that. Which that would mean having to back up everything, which I could do. Something I need to do anyway in case things break down. Just back everything up and reinstall it, and next time that creator's update comes up, just say no. Yeah, there's a certain amount of updates I need, but that creator's update ain't one of them. Alright, he's got it, he does not, got it, he does not, alright.